Oh, Mortimer, dear.
You.
Oh, my mama done told me. A woman's a two-faced.
Mortimer.
Yeah.
Mortimer, come over here. I want to speak to you.
Oh, gosh, gosh. Aw,
oh, come here, Mortimer. I won't bite you.
I wish you would.
Mortimer, is it true, is it true, Mortimer, that you're helping Miss Grable in her first aid class?
No.
Are you helping out at first aid?
Where?
Well,
Yeah.
Well,
I don't know. Darn you.
Well, tell me, how are you doing? I say, how are you doing?
Oh, I'm busier than a one-armed coat hanger.
Coat hanger,
I'm Betty Grable's patient.
Oh, you're her patient.
Yeah, she's my Florence Nightingale.
No.
Oh, yes, she is.
No. You don't mean Florence Nightingale.
Oh?
No. Guess again.
Night in Jersey City?
No.
I give up.
Well, it's Nightingale.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah, now what is it?
Florence the Mockingbird.
That's fine.
Now, Mortimer, let's show Mr. Bergen how much you're learning about first aid.
Yeah.
Now, let's suppose a man has a broken leg.
No.
What would you do?
Front leg? Yeah, front leg. Well, if the leg is broken above the elbow, I'd rub it with that horse linum. I get some linum. Linum. Guess I'll have to shoot him. I can't say linum. I'm sharper than a gumdrop.
Yeah, that's fine, Mortimer. Yeah.
Now, Mortimer, let's show Mr. Bergen how you helped me in the bandaging class.
Yeah, ma'am, yeah.
Now, stand right over here.
Just before the battle, Mother.
We're going to pretend you have an injured arm.
Yeah.
First, we take the bandage like this,
yeah,
and we wind it around and around and around and around.
I'm getting dizzy.
And next, we fix the sling.
Yeah.
I draw it gently under your arm, and then I take one end in one hand, and the other end in the other hand.
Yeah.
There, like this. Oh, now hold still. Then I put my arm around your neck.
What's the matter, Mortimer?
Oh, she tickles me, yeah.
What's the matter?
Oh, she gives me those gooseberry bumps.
Well, Mortimer, I see you've certainly learned a lot in your Red Cross work.
Yeah, isn't it amazing?
Yeah.
Last time you saw me, I was just nothing.
Yes, and look at you now.
Yeah, gruesome, ain't I?
Thank you, Edgar Bergen, Charlie McCarthy, and Mortimer Snerd. Command Performance is pleased tonight to answer the letters of Navy Bill Morgan at a port in Cuba, and a fellow named Roth on one of Uncle Sam's fighting submarines, and Charlie Demur and the crew over there in Hawaii, and still another Navy man named Rowell, whose wife waits for him in Newport, Rhode Island. And we're calling Lieutenant AMW in London with love from a girl named Alice. Here are two favorites of thousands of you, Kenny Baker singing Stardust.
Of twilight time steals across the meadows of my heart. up in the sky the little stars climb, always reminding me that we're apart. You wander down the lane and far away, leaving me a song that will not die. Love is now the stardust of yesterday, the music of the years gone by. Sometimes I wonder why I spend the lonely night dreaming of a song. The melody haunts my reverie, and I am once again with you. When our love was new, and each kiss an inspiration, but that was long ago. Now my consolation is in the stardust of a song. And so beside a garden wall, when stars are bright, you are in my arms. The nightingale tells his fairy tale of paradise where roses grow. Though I dream in vain, in my heart it will remain. My stardust melody, the memory of love's refrain. A memory of love's
Well, fellas, that old guy in charge of counting off the minutes just sneaked in here to wind up the studio clock and put us out for the night. But before saying goodnight, I'd like to drop in on Bill Craig and his buddies in Greenland, and then cut down to Panama with a load of love to Weston Wren. Thanks to Silva and Jones, who wrote in from Accra, Africa. Hello, Williams and the gang at APO 952. And love to the 18 dog faces who rode on August 12th from somewhere in the wide and blue. And Bradley at Fort Randolph. I'll send you that snapshot. Lieutenant Scheibel at APO 868M. Don't kid me. You know what you want. Hi there, DeMarco at 957. And Private Graham in Hawaii. And Matt Pagliasotti at 812. Appleby and you 18 men at the HECP in San Juan. Take it easy, cousin. We love the Marines. Hello, Foley and company at 836. Hello, Mac and the rest of the boys at Darien. Was that loud enough? And to all of you men all over the world, this is Betty Grable sending love and kisses from the USA.
Performance USA, the greatest entertainers in America, answering the requests of our fighting men, nurses, and civilian workers throughout the world, and saluting our partners in all the United Nations. Command Performance is presented by the War Department of the United States in cooperation with the Hollywood Victory Committee and Local 47 American Federation of Musicians. This is Don Wilson thanking you for the swell letters you send to Command Performance in care of this station, and until next week, saying, So long from Uncle Sam.